Well, we tried squidding last night, no success. I got up, just driven back in and I caught my squid. A little bit crispy. I'm not sure what happened there. Someone must have dropped it on the roof.
No, we're good. We're just it's a bit of a swim. And oh my god, I can't take it seriously.
No, you don't look very sure about this. Are you a little bit worried?
They're getting caught.
How are you feeling?
Let's just look over your shoulder here. We'll zoom in through here. Try and hold it steady and look, someone's taking on a container ship.
Across the water.
Oh, yeah,
it's pretty amazing. The Schnaarses are out there somewhere. Instant shot. Inside.
Darling, can you tell me what the problem is?
We're waiting for the water to come in so the we can get the ducky out.
Oh, where is the ducky? Let's just pan around out here.
And
oh, look, there it is, a mile from the water.
Well, Townsville is now a disaster zone this morning as monsoonal rains hovering over far north Queensland cause more major flooding, leaving families cut off from their homes.
We are expecting a lot more rain over the next 3 to 4 days. Where Mother Nature decides to drop that rain is very unpredictable.
Oh, your island's out of sight.
Someone told me long
That's the ball.
Go, naughty girl.
That's the ball. And there is the guilty party. Bloody dog.
Alright.
There's
not
one.
Oh, Bubba.
Where'd
he go? He's gone, puppy. He's gone.
Well, at least they caught in the crab eats.
Yes, Dave.
They were. They were, like you said, your description was spot on. Bob's back. His description was spot on.